Alright guys, welcome to another episode of Pokemon. We're going to be playing along from where we were. Trying to get these guys taken care of. What's going? What do we got going? Birds. Level up a bit. Can we just ember them? No. Just flame wheel. Strong trainer. Got all these birds, but ain't nothing for a Cyndaquil. One hit. KO. Let's go charcoal. What do you got? What am I looking at? What are you wearing, buddy? I ain't got no shirt on, you just got a vest. And we're just gonna do this like we did last game. Sludge or sludge. Ooh. This has got to take him out, right? Right. Nice. This is great practice for the hideout. Hey, you. With the quick attack, I see how it is. Amber. Should be enough. Yep. Got him. We got the biker dude. You. I don't want to come back through this maze to fight anybody. That's why we're going out floor by floor in Silphco. I'm not worried if we miss one or two trainers down the way, you know. It's not going to matter much, but I'm trying to not run away from anybody, like trying not to avoid anyone. And I mean, it's free XP and money. So, obviously, we don't mind fighting people. And I mean, look at the level difference. Like, we're usually a few above. Now it's starting to escalate because, you know, we fight everyone. Then we have, you know, a little trouble getting through a cave once in a while and turns into a really big grinding session. Because I don't like to run away. I'll just fight it out until I'm close to where I can't. Then we try to run away as much as we can. But we're nowhere near there. We have like one down Pokemon and a couple hurt Pokemon. We are nowhere near running away status. Just tackle him for the rest of that. Boom, boom. And he's out. Sorry, all these guys just, like, were really weak to fire, so it's like, of course I'm going to use fire types. Anything back here? No one, we beat him. No controller. Controller, no. Okay, controller, yes. Got the burn, so he's probably just gonna wing attack us to death. Nah. Does indeed get a super potion though. That's fine. Flame wheel. So he's gotten a couple levels. We'll swap him out again. Swap him back to where he was. Another flame wheel, because they're level 29. You're a strong trainer, kid. But, you're trying to beat a Pokemon master, or is someone who's on their way to becoming a Pokemon master. Something in the flower bed, I feel it. Let's fight him. Ember a couple times should take care of it, right? Oh yeah. Oh no. Take him out real quick, gain that XP. Lower my attack, I see how it is. This little Ember should take care of ya! I'm running out of moves. I have to go back and heal up just because I've lost some. No, I think I have some ethers. Oh, far-fetched. I'm gonna light it on fire. Oh, and the burn's gonna get it. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Oh, why did I think you had three Pokemon? I just see it coming in handy. He's not into it, but okay, let's go. What? What did I just agree to? Oh, you're just a bird keeper. You're not a Pokemon trainer. Is that what you're trying to say? Fuck it, we got him. Use him. We'll let Charcoal get to level, like, 40. I'm not really wanting to, but he just happens to be the one that this area just calls for. Of course. Whew. And it's like, you know, we don't want to just have Charizard strong. We want to spread the strength around a little bit. Yeah, 1,006 will get you there. Alright, so both of them get some XP, that's good. I have a Charmander and Squirtle. I should use a Charmander and Squirtle. Not. Rock Slide on both of them. And Water Gun on the Charmander. See, this is what your Wartortle will grow up to be. And then Rock-a-Slide. They're new trainers. I'm really sorry to do this to you guys. Oh, you've already got Bite. Oh, I'm out of... No, hold on. One of us is out of Bite. I'll Bite back. He likes to scratch. You've already got Rapid Spin too. Nice. Nom nom nom. Up here. Now, Gator's a little close to what these guys' level is, so, like, it's actually getting decent XP for him. And it's a little hard to fight some of these guys. Oh, and then made us less likely to hit. I see how it is. Still got it off, though. He's got minimized, so he's gonna get more evasive. Ah, we're just running around and you're just, oh shit. And even harder to hit. Jeez. Come on, Gator. Just gonna pull out the big dog. Lower my defense, that's fine. You missed. Try wing attack, right? Yeah. You got some. It's like, hey, you in the middle. Now he gets to wait behind me while I try and get all these people. Hopefully he's not trying to keep going, so. I think we're going to speed run this by also training Draco, because he's going to have type advantage. Out of smog. Damn it, it poisoned me. Take this over quick. Or make this go over quick. Probably just gonna level up Draco on it. Gator, you get to take a hit. You better not get poisoned, buddy. Of course, you better not knock yourself out with the poison. Hold on. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Well, you have had enough. Let's beat this guy's butt. Flame door. Go. Nope. Just gonna take care of business with Draco. Let him get the level up. Like I said, it never hurts having a strong guy at the end. That can come in and save us when we're struggling. Or just honestly, when he has better type advantage, then he can just wait. Let us run through. We're gonna get the XP share eventually, so. Bag. Antidote. Gator. Nah, no one else is hurt enough for a super potion. Oh, cool, he doesn't want to follow. Well, I want to do these battles, so. This is how we train. We just fight trainers. And you're going to share XP with Draco. Because he'll just run through them. He still stays, you know, keeping some XP. Old school XP share. How well does wing attack the Grimers? And then he disables it. fly then. Fuck you. So he's gonna shrink and be smaller. Good play, and we're not disabled. You have to hit me for that to work, buddy. What's up here, and we'll hit you on the way back. Charcoal, I don't think you're close to leveling up, so we can give you some XP. You can't double paralyze me, buddy. You can't put me to sleep while I'm paralyzed. You should have picked sleep first if that's what you wanted to do, or poison first if that's what you wanted to do. Alright, looks like it's just Oddishes. Just in case. He's probably gonna get called on for this next one. Give him some XP. Maybe. We'll see. We should call him. Yeah, level 28. Give him some XP. Can't give it all to Charizard. Gotta spread the love and spread the poison, I guess. Flame Wheel. Another sludge. Controller. Hit him with a quick attack first. Knock him down. Yeah, switch back to Gator, and then we'll pull Charizard out. Because we gave him some XP, now we give Charizard some XP. To keep him strong. Also because he's almost, you know, unconscious. Gator? I know this lets Gator get hit one more time, but it spreads the XP around. Can't use Disable on nothing. Flamethrower. Draco, full send to himself. Want to hit KO? Let's go, Draco. Man, do you guys want to watch me play some Civ 6? Or me? Alright, we got all that done. What's up here? One there. Spokes here. Train little brother. Let's see what you got. Hitmonchan, Hitmonlee. Oh, nice, nice. Alright, let's see what we can do against some Gator and Shell Shock. Controller. Let's go for the Hitmonlee first. Oh, please have used it on an enemy at least. Okay. Oh, geez. Okay, that's not bad, actually. That's what I was afraid of. It's down. And down for the count, right? Okay, it's not that bad. Water gun, water gun, water gun. Owie. Owie, that's it. That's it. That's game for shell shock. Oh, wow. That defense is high with shell shock. Gator's basically support right now. Oh no. Oh no. This quick bite should take care of it. Yep, alright, now it's 2-on-1 with Gator running support. And they don't have Thunder Punch anymore. I don't think Thunder Kick is a move in this game. You keep Shell Shock alive, and you Water Gun the hit on Lee. Gator, no! We were trying to keep you in so hard! We tried so hard to keep you in. Let's give Vino some XP, and he'll have type advantage. I'm pretty sure. Not really, but still should be enough. And he missed, and that is it. Because when you miss, you take some damage. You a fight. So many trainers on this route. No. Ooh, so close. There we go. Alright. Evasiveness did not matter, Pikachu. I'm sorry. Raichu? No, I think Vino's a pretty grounded Pokemon. Oh, quick attack. Not bad. Gonna hurt. Not really, actually. I'll just tackle him down and gone. It still got me even though we knocked him out. Alright. We're gonna come back and fight. I just wanna get to this dang next. What do you do, 40? $50 for the EXP share. We need 50 kinds of Pokemon for the EXP share. Jeez. Oh, we're in Fuchsia City. We're in Fuchsia City. All right. I'll go up here. Guys, and I think we're gonna call it here for today. Just healed up all the Pokemons. Alrighty, and I will see you guys in the next one.